Down from there! Past your bedtime! Oh, that's it! Donkey! What's going on here?
Oh, hey, Shrek, I didn't hear you come in with all that smashing, bashing, and crashing. Would you stop that, please?
Donkey, Survivor Sherwood Forest is almost on. We need to get those little monsters to sleep, quick! Have you tried reading them a bedtime story?
Shrek, you're such a rookie. You got a lot to learn about child rearing if you think these wild, fire-breathing animals want to listen to some tired old bedtime story.
Rookie, eh?
Yeah, well, beginner's luck.
All right, drunkies. Uncle Shrek is going to read you a fairy tale. Who wants to hear one?
Oh, great. Now what are we going to do?
Well, maybe we could make up our own stories.
If you want my opinion, that's a big waste of time. Ain't nobody gonna fall asleep listening to
Once
some dumb
upon
old...
Once a time... As I was saying... Once upon a time, in a land far, far away...
Hey, shut the door! I got the air on!
Give me a shot of your best milk and a cookie chaser.
Milk and cookies? You monster!
Just mosey along, little churro. This is between me and my afternoon snack.
Fat chance, Airball! So long as I wear a badge, no cookies get crumbled in this town. That's gross. Let's draw.
Gingerbread Man!
Versus...
Puss in Boots! Get ready!
Tonight on Knights, the brave men in metal lay siege to the Castle of Injustice.
I know you're in there, Donkey. I can smell a criminal a mile away.
Do I need a breath mint?
I ain't no criminal. I mean, it's not like I scarfed a queen's vegetable garden or took a bubble bath in the moat or shed all over the royal sofa. Okay, maybe I did some bad things, but at least I ain't no crown prince of plastic surgery.
Can it, Donkey, or you and your family will be going far, far up the river.
Oh, nobody messes with my family. Kiss my hairy hoof.
Over my muscular and heavily lotioned dead body.
Donkey!
Versus...
Prince Charming! Get ready!
Ha!
He hooked me up with this blingin' doghouse. Hey, hey, you stupid mutt. Don't make me bite your head off. So what do you think of my sweet ride? This baby is one of a kind. Twin cam caramel engine, rack and pinion skickadoodles, butternut crunch pistons. And look at these kicking rims. And the icing on the cake is my giant gumball machine. Best of all, it doesn't cost a penny. Pluto, jackpot! Well, you hope you like the slamming tour. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm heading back to my hot cocoa truck. Hey, what was that?
Hey, dude, where's the party?
Look what you've done to my beautiful house! I'm gonna knock you out!
Gingerbread Man!
Versus...
Gino! Get ready!
I've got an appointment to get my earwax drilled. I better get going.
Donkey, wait! You can't abandon your training now. You've come so far.
Well, yeah, you know, I did spend all that time perfecting my hoof and mouth stance. Okay, okay, you're right. Master Fu, here comes the ultimate beatdown! I want my money back for those karate lessons!
Oh, please. How hard could it be?
Next!
Fu, I'm here to avenge my feeble friend.
So, you have mastered the elusive Iron Heel in Bat Guano style. No matter. Your chance of survival is zero. I am the thousand-year-old Egg of Destiny!
Fiona
versus
Humpty Dumpty. Get ready.
Oh, my God.
it! I can't take it anymore! Excuse me! Excuse me, sir. I hate to barge in here, but it's 4 a.m.
Speak up, bro! I only got ears for rock and roll, if you know what I mean!
I said, can you keep it down? We haven't had a single night of peace and quiet since you moved next door!
Hey, man! I can't chill out these hot riffs just so you can get your beauty sleep, because you ogres really need it!
What?
I said, too bad your wife isn't getting her beauty sleep, because she sure needs it!
I heard that!
Uh-oh.
Someone's got to teach you some manners.
Well, allow me to show you the door! Head first!
Chump, I'm gonna knock you right off this block!
Shrek!
And?
Fiona Ogre!
Versus?
Quasimodo! Get ready!
Versus
Black Knight! Get ready!
Fried toast, boy.
1 minute left!
Ah!
10 seconds left!
You win!
One man had a dream of bringing together the greatest chefs in the world. He created the most exciting cooking challenge ever! Let's meet our champions! Medieval Chef of Utensils, Medieval Chef of Cupcakes, and tonight's High Cholesterol Challenger, Humpty! Let's find out what today's secret ingredient is!
Hey, I ain't no secret ingredient.
I've got a great recipe for rump roast.
Hey, look, I'm past my expiration date, all right?
Donkey versus Humpty Dumpty
and
Captain Hook
and
Gingerbread Man. Get ready. Versus Humpty Dumpty
and
Captain Hook
and
Gingerbread Man. Get ready.
Hey!
looks like we found it. The lair of the evil puppet master.
This may sound less heroic than usual, but this place gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Well now, that's almost creepy. Hey, Freddy Cat, don't tell me you're spooked by a goofy old puppet.
No way, boss. But that wicked weirdo makes me a little uncomfortable.
Welcome to my laboratory! Have you come to donate your body to science?
Fiend! Your dastardly schemes will progress no further. We three champions will put an end to your treachery. Hey, guys. Marionette del Diablo.
Bad king.
It is every cat's dream. Three new scratching posts. En garde, villains!
Puss in Boots versus Shrek and Pinocchio and Fiona Ogre. Get ready. Versus Shrek and Pinocchio and Fiona Ogre. Get ready.
Yeah!
Slap!
Those stories are totally wrong, Donkey. You made me look like some kind of an... ogre!
Well, if the big stinky shoe fits. Besides, I ain't the only one who made stuff up.
Don't look at me! Everything I said was true!
Hey, watch it, Termite Boy. You can blind someone with that thing.
Dear friends, why must we argue? Cannot we all just get along?
Would someone please put the stupid cat out?
Shh! Look.
Oh... aren't they sweet?
And as they filed out of the room, the drunkies didn't wake up. And they slept happily ever.
Can it, announcer guy, or I'll pound you into next week!
Ha 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 ha!